I got off with videos. Oh yeah, baby, I love the word. Oops. You can go. Oh my god, it took my health away from me. Son of a bitch, I'm gonna die. My streak's coming to an end, I knew it. Oh man. Oh, it finally fucking Am I awake? God damn! The fuck? How long is this part? Snake's gone bye-bye, Egon. I'm sorry. Myself, despite the fact my streak's over. Ugh, man. Well, like I said, it's bound to happen. I'm just amazingly shocked I got that far without dying. So, you know what? I consider this a job well done so far. So, you know what? I don't give a shit. You can die to your heart's content now. Obviously, I don't want to, but, you know, yeah. So, screw it. Man. Don't forget about me. Superhero pose.
They self-destructed.
No shit. What's what? Godzilla. Don't you know anything? And by Godzilla, I meant Metal Gear Ray. Excuse me. Yeah, I really gotta change some shit. Sounds like Godzilla.
Liquid. Not over. Not yet. Where our fates were born, and where yours
wait for it. Wait for it. Look for it. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna stop it there at the end of the episode. And now I'm gonna offload onto my thumb drive. Thumb drive this up. Oh my god. I knew it was gonna happen. I'm not mad. I'm not even butthurt about it. I knew it was gonna happen eventually. I'm just, like I said, fucking psyched I got that far. I mean, like I've said before, go back and watch Metal Gear Solid 1, like the very first episode. I die in like 2 minutes. No bullshit. Seriously, about 2 fucking minutes, I die for the first time in my war. It's like, well, this is starting off phenomenally. Ugh. Well, while we're having a brief intermission, I'm going to do story time. So, be right back. Till then, of course, you all stay classy.